Okay, I have it here. There's the speed of oscillation. I have the software that changes the speed here. That's the fastest you can get for the loops. This is slow. Some little faster loops. All right, looks good.